In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this animation in 5 minutes. I'll hide the meshes and show you how to create them from the beginning. Let's create a UV sphere and rotate it like this. I'll scale the sphere on the X axis. Ctrl 1 to subdivide, and right-click to shade smooth. Let's add a curve point. If you don't see the curve point, please activate an extra objects add-on. Please remember to press the 3D button. Type E to extrude. In edit mode, type A to select all, V to set the handle type, and A to smooth it. Shift D to duplicate, and Enter to settle. Let's bevel the first curve. Select the sphere, and add a curve modifier. The sphere will need to follow the second curve. Let's add some materials. I'm using Eevee with Bloom. Please activate screen space reflections as well. Select the sphere and type G and X to move it along the curve. Let's animate the movement by keyframing frame 1. Moving the sphere, and keyframing the last frame, which is 100. Please remember to change the last frame to 100. That worked well. It's about time to add a wave modifier to the tube. Click along normals. Let's modify the settings a bit. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.